Mary Lou. That's who we're going to start with tonight. Mary Lou Williams was, she was everything jazz. She was born in 1910, and she really spanned all of jazz. And what Duke Ellington said about her was that she was perpetually contemporary. So the grace of Mary Lou is one of the things that I really try to hang on to. Mood Mary Lou.